Jeez, have you ever seen such a good looking bike before in your life? What is up, everybody? It's the one and only Hirano here, back with another video. And well, today I am doing another little update video. I know you guys are trying to be like, yo man, when you gonna start riding the bike? When you gonna start riding the 636? When you gonna start popping these wheelies? When you gonna start doing all that stuff? Well, it's almost about time for me to start doing that stuff, but I'm not gonna just hop on a bike and know how to do all that stuff. I gotta practice and whatnot, which brings me to my next point. So with that being said, guys, in a couple weeks, I'm actually gonna be taking the class before I actually get my motorcycle license. And basically this class is a class that you can take for anybody who wants to learn how to ride a scooter or motorcycle. I'm taking mine at my local community college in my city. And I don't know if they offer it at all, you know, community college or whatnot, or even colleges, but I know the community college that I go to, they offer it. So that's gonna be a real awesome experience. And I'm actually gonna be taking the class on the 5th or the 16th and the 17th, which is gonna be pretty cool. I can't wait. I'm looking forward to learning a lot of stuff, and you know, just going, I'm really looking forward to going to class, learning a lot of stuff, learning what not to do, what to do, how to do certain things in case of emergencies. And you know, on the class listing, it tells me everything that they're going to be teaching me and everything, you know, that I should know and stuff like that. So you know, it kind of gives you a little insight on what you're going to be knowing or learning once you get to the class, because I'm one of those people, anytime I have to go for any type of like testing, even though this isn't really testing, this is just, you know, showing you about the bike and you know what to do. But anyways, anytime I ever go for any type of testing, I'm always really nervous. I've just always been that way. I'm not too nervous about riding the bikes. I'm just nervous about like messing up or doing something wrong, which, you know, it might not be that big of a deal, but it can be a big deal to some people. So I really don't like doing stuff wrong. So I cannot wait to go take the test. The Kawasaki's looking good right now. I need to do an oil change on her. I've really actually been practicing on her. I've just been riding her around the block. Disclaimer alert, I don't have any insurance on this bike or a license, so I've been really risking myself driving this bike around my block, because you know, police and all that stuff can pull you over and whatnot. But okay, don't do what I do though. But anyways, yeah, can't wait to go to the class and whatnot. Yeah. But yeah guys, so anyways, I do have friends who've actually taken the class, and they told me that it's all straightforward. It's really hard to like get marked off or fail the class. My other friend, Jay, he told me that they teach you all the basics, you know, how to lean, how to drive, you know, all the mechanics of the bikes, like, oh, what is this? This is the brake. What is that? That is the clutch. You know, this is the throttle, how to turn on the bike. Boom, boom, boom. Like, basically, I pretty much know a lot about my bike or about motorcycles in general, but I'm not like all the way knowledgeable. Like, I can't like answer every single question, but I do know certain types of stuff. So I'm really looking forward to the class. I feel like I'm going to go in there a little bit knowledgeable, so it's going to be pretty cool. I can't wait to actually get it started, because I had to wait a whole month to take the class because it was all filled and they didn't have no room. So coming November 16th, I'm actually going to be going to the class. It's going to be 1 8-hour day, and the next day is going to be, I think, like a 10-hour day, or it's actually a 6-hour day and an 8-hour day. I'm not too sure, but hopefully it's not that long. They did tell us to bring snacks, so I'm pretty sure it's going to be long if they're telling us to bring food ourselves. So that's going to be a cool little thing, I don't know. But I really can't wait to go and take the class. It's just been one of those things I want to do, but I actually was holding out because I was kind of nervous. But I gotta ride the bike, guys. I can't, like, look at this, guys. I gotta get into it so I can just tear up the streets. You know, I put some decals on there. I check these guys out on their websites and Instagrams, by the way. Great video work, great clothing, awesome. I just noticed, I said I'll put their Instagrams right here, but these are both their Instagrams right here. Westling LB and then Sharpshooters. Great video work, guys. You guys really gotta check these guys out. Like, I'm talking about, you want them to do their video or your videos. They have great pricing, all that stuff. And Westling, I'll put their stuff in there because that's not their whole Instagram, but if you type in Westling, you guys will find their Instagram.
Be prepared. Hey, also guys, I totally forgot to tell you, my dog had some puppies, so let's check this out real quick, alright?
So yeah guys, my dog had some puppies. They actually were born November 1st, so it's actually been the fourth, third day. I can't even think about what day it is. I just looked at my watch too. But yeah, she's had some puppies. She had 6 full-bred German Shepherds, which is really, really amazing. I'm really happy about that. They look beautiful as always. I'm really happy. She's like being a good mom. She will not leave this site for anything unless I open up the garage or close the garage. So it's been a really cool experience. And yeah, so it's feeding time right now, if you guys can't see. And she's like, what are you doing, bro? But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And wish me luck when I go and take my test, because I'm so ready to be on the streets with this bad girl right here. But yeah, peace out, guys. Have a good one.